It was TC minus 80. 80 years before the trial century. Humankind had abandoned the comfort of a familiar world in order to attempt life on EDN3. As emigration to the new world progressed, facilities were constructed to handle the growing population, and colonization appeared to be successful.
Platoon A has secured point B. Let's move out. We'll hold this position for now. Stay on your toes. Roger. Roger that.
What's that?
Some trouble. This is bad.
With the expansion of the colony, humanity encountered a new alien life form. Known as the Acrid, they were immediately identified as a hostile presence. The humans had no weapons with which to repel Acrid aggression and were forced to retreat from their new home.
Gotta hold them off.
We'll do what we can.
Marty! Surround that one!
While fleeing from the enigmatic menace, the humans discovered the precious thermal energy lying within the very bodies of the Acrid. It was a powerful new energy source. Suddenly, humankind was determined to fight.
Charge! You want some of this?
Capable of fighting back against the Acrid Scourge, the Vital Suit, or VS. With VS technology, humanity has returned to EDN3, and the Great Colonization Experiment has resumed.
Sorry I was late.
Better late than never.
Platoon A has encountered hostiles. Platoon B, what's your situation?
Nothing here yet. Proceeding to the rendezvous point.
Understood. I'll see you there. What the?
Dad!
Fall back. This is no time to be a hero.
Understood.
Twenty-2 years have passed since the second colonization. The VS has given humanity a means to battle the Acrid. But outside of direct combat with the monstrosities, there is no known method of harvesting them.
This is
mention that thing!
Wayne!
intruders in the dome have encountered the Greenon.
I see. They had the essence, but they're up against the Greenon.
Would you like us to investigate?
Yes, just in case. But take your time.
Understood.
You should have played alone. You had your chance. Now you will die like dogs.
You're full of surprises. That device on your arm is absorbing the thermal energy for use in your body. All done.
Yuri, can I come in now?
The thermal energy and your arm will be our little secret. It's complicated.
Come in!
Welcome back.
Huh? Who are you?
Me? I'm Yuri. That's Luca and Rick. Do you remember your name?
Wayne.
Excellent. You know, you were frozen inside your VS when we found you.